As I told previously that Bahmani kingdom was divided into five independent kingdom, and it is known as a Delhi Deccan Sultanate. Okay, it was after it was attacked by Krishnadevaraya and the death of the great Wazir, what is Muhammad Ghawan. Okay, so those five independent sultanate is known as a Deccan Sultanate, and they are known like this. Those five independent sultanate are like this: Adil Shahi of Bijapur, that means Adil Shahi is ruled Bijapur; Bari Shahi is of Bidar; Kutub Shahs of Golconda; Nizam Shahs of Ahmednagar; Imad Shahs of Behrar. Okay, so this is the names of the five independent sultanates of the Deccan. Okay, Adil Shah of Bijapur, Bari Shah of Bidar, Kutub Shah of Golconda, Nizam Shah of Ahmednagar, and Imad Shah of Behrar. Now we'll know one by one. Okay, Adil Shah of Bijapur. Bijapur was ruled by Adil Shahis. Okay, and it was founded by Yusuf Adil Shah. Adil Shah kingdom was founded by Yusuf Adil Shah. Another important ruler of this Adil Shahi kingdom was Ibrahim Adil Shah II. Ibrahim Adil Shah II was one of the important ruler, and during his time the empire reached its glory, and he expanded his empire vast. It means he conquered many places and his kingdom had become very rich. Okay, and he has also contributed a lot in the field of art and architecture. He was tolerant with other religion. That means he had encouraged even the Hindus also in his kingdom. He had patronized poets and musicians and artists in his kingdom. And he actually wanted to bring the harmony between the Hindus and Muslims. And he is also a writer too. He wrote a book called as Kitab-i-Nawaris. Okay, and he also renovated Hindu temples in his fort. Okay, and he is also a great musician too, and he is also a great builder. That means he built a mosque which is known as Ibrahim Rosa. Ibrahim Rosa, which has been found in Bijapur, and actually it is built in memory of his wife Taj Begum. Okay, Ibrahim, I'm talking about Ibrahim Rosa. It is built in the memory of his wife. That is whose wife? Ibrahim Adil Shah's wife, Taj Begum. Okay, and it is also called as the Taj Mahal of South India. And Ibrahim Rosa is actually a tomb of Ibrahim Adil Shahi and his relatives, and thus it is called as a Taj Mahal of South India. I think you all understood. We started about Adil Shah of Bijapur, founded by Yusuf Adil Shah. Another important ruler of Adil Shah of Bijapur is Ibrahim Adil Shah. Okay, he is a great writer, and he wanted to bring the harmony between the Hindus and Muslims. He encouraged the musicians, poets in his kingdom. He patronized them. He is a writer too. He is a great musician, and he renovated most of many Hindu temples in his fort, and he is also a great builder too. He built a mosque called as Ibrahim Rosa. That is, it is a mosque in built in memory of his wife Taj Begum. Okay, and it is called as a Taj Mahal of South India.